Hi friends, welcome to Trending Places. Today we showcase you about backwater stretches of Kerala. Kerala's gorgeous backwaters are made up of tranquil expanses of lakes, canals, and lagoons that run parallel to the Arabian Sea's coast. Kerala's backwater regions are one of the world's most popular tourist sites. The serene backwater cruises are a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Alappuzha, often known as the Venice of the East, is famous for its houseboat cruises, which allow visitors to see nature in its purest form. Kerala's backwaters are a network of 1,500 kilometers of canals, both built and natural, 38 rivers, and 5 large lakes that stretch from one end of the state to the other. Kerala's backwaters, which are unique to the state, are one of the state's most popular tourist attractions. Backwaters, which were once used as a major mode of transportation, now provide a relaxing experience for visitors to Kerala. A boat rental for one or several days can be used to explore the backwaters. If you go for more than a day, the boat will normally be accompanied by a navigator and a cook, who will supply you with a variety of services while exploring the backwaters. The Ashtamudi Lake, located in the district of Kollam, is the most picturesque and accessible area of the backwaters. This is Kerala's second largest lake. Then there's the Vembanad Backwater Tract, which runs through Ernakulam, Alappuzha, and Kottayam districts. Kannur Valiyaparambu is the location of the third backwater region. The backwaters of Kannur and Kasaragod are the least explored. Despite their incredible natural beauty and the presence of countless little uninhabited islands, Tiruvallam Lagoons and Akulam Veli backwaters are both found in Thiruvananthapuram. While the former is a religious attraction, the latter is known for the Akulam Tourist Village, a big eco-tourist initiative. The Alumkadavu backwaters, located in Karunagappally, Kollam district, are known for their vast houseboat dry docks and boatyards, where the majority of houseboats are built and repaired. The Kumbalangi backwaters, which are part of the Vembanadu Lake in Kochi, are known for village tourism, where small canoes are used to traverse a maze of mangrove woods, which is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Boating is available on the Kanoli Canal and Kalle backwaters in the Kozhikode district. While the bird sanctuary at Kadalundi is quickly becoming a favorite among bird watchers and environment lovers, Korapuzha lies nearby, and the Korapuzha Jalozavam, a water sports festival, attracts a huge number of visitors. In the backwaters, houseboat tourism is the most popular pastime, with several big K2 Valams, traditional rice boats that have been turned into floating hotels plying the waters. Large cruisers and yachts operate beside Ketuvallams. The charming and traditional houseboats are the most unique and ideal method to explore Kerala's backwaters. You may get glimpses of the magnificent surroundings, experience the calm backwaters, listen to the blended harmony of birds' chirps and splashes of water while relaxing on board and enjoying the amenities of a 5-star hotel while surrounded by lush nature. As a result, the unique mix of a Kerala houseboat and the pristine backwaters will give you with an unforgettable experience that you will remember for the rest of your life. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe.